With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Dear students, question is, how many ml of 22.4 volume hydrogen peroxide is required to oxidize 0.1 mole of H2S gas to sulfur? We need to find out the volume of 22.4 volume hydrogen peroxide required to oxidize 0.1 mole of H2S gas to sulfur. Now here, the strength of hydrogen peroxide is given in terms of volume strength. We know volume strength is equal to what? Volume strength is equal to the volume of oxygen liberated by one volume of hydrogen peroxide at NTP. Or we can say that the number of liters of oxygen liberated by 1 liter of hydrogen peroxide at NTP or STP, that is known as volume strength. And volume strength and normality is related as volume strength is equal to normality into 5.6. Let us derive the relationship between volume strength and normality. What we have just applied, volume strength and normality. In this page. Now for this, we know hydrogen peroxide decomposes to give water and oxygen. Now here 2 moles of hydrogen peroxide means we have 1 molecular mass is 34, so 68 gram. And here we are getting oxygen. This is 22.4 liter at NTP or STP. Now, we know volume strength is equal to volume of oxygen liberated from 1 liter of hydrogen peroxide. So let volume strength of hydrogen peroxide is equal to let X. Or X volume implies, X volume means what? 1 liter of this hydrogen peroxide sample liberates X liter of oxygen at STP. This is the meaning of volume strength or X volume of hydrogen peroxide. Now here we got 22.4 liter. So in question, from this equation, 22.4 liter of oxygen is liberated from 68 gram of hydrogen peroxide. Therefore, X liter of oxygen will liberate from 68 into X by 22.4, this much gram of hydrogen peroxide. But we have taken here 1 liter. That means 1 liter of hydrogen peroxide contains this much gram of hydrogen peroxide. Therefore, if in 1 liter this much hydrogen peroxide is there, we know the number of grams of solute present in 1 liter of solution is known as strength. Therefore, strength of hydrogen peroxide solution is equal to 68 into X by 22.4. This is the strength gram in gram per liter. But we know the relationship between normality and strength is equal to normality is equal to strength by equivalent mass. Strength divided by equivalent mass of hydrogen peroxide. Now here, we will find out the equivalent mass of hydrogen peroxide. How? Now you see, here we have taken 2 moles of hydrogen peroxide. Let us write in this way. Gives water and oxygen. 2 moles of water and oxygen. Here, in hydrogen peroxide, we have both the oxygen. 2 oxygens means minus 2. 1 is minus 1. Here it is minus 2. So there is a change of 2 moles of electrons. Here it is minus 4, 2 2s are 4, here only 2. So therefore, there is a change of 4 units of oxidation, sorry, 2, it is from minus 2 to minus 4. So here similarly, here it is 0. So minus 2 to 0. Again, 2 moles of change in 2 moles of electron. So loss or gain. Here is loss of 2 moles of electron, here gain of 2 moles of electrons. So that means hydrogen peroxide oxidation or reduction involves 2 moles of electrons per mole of hydrogen peroxide. Therefore, equivalent mass of hydrogen peroxide is equal to its molecular mass divided by 2. Now let us put this value here. Normality is equal to strength by equivalent mass of hydrogen peroxide is equal to normality of hydrogen peroxide is equal to strength. Strength is 68 into x divided by 22.4 divided by equivalent mass. We have taken here equivalent mass of hydrogen peroxide. In place of equivalent mass, we can write molecular mass by 2. Molecular mass divided by 2. Now here it is 68 into x means volume strength. X means volume strength divided by, let us bring, okay, let us write here. Now here we'll write 68 into x means what? Volume strength. This 2 will move up divided by 22.4 will come down into molecular mass of hydrogen peroxide. Molecular mass is 34. So 34 into 68 2. 2 means here it is 11.2. Again 11.22 means it is 5.6. So in this way it became normality is equal to volume strength by 5.6 implies volume strength is equal to normality into 5.6. That is, volume strength is 5.6 times of normality. Therefore, normality is equal to, let us find normality. Normality is equal to volume strength by 5.6. Here volume strength is given. Okay, let us write volume strength by 5.6. Volume strength is equal to 22.4 is given by 5.6 is equal to 4. So normality of the hydrogen peroxide solution we have found out, that is 4 normal. Now we know for any reaction normality of the reactants must be same. So here normality of hydrogen peroxide, number of equivalents of two substances must be, reacting substances must be same. Therefore here equivalence of hydrogen peroxide must be equal to equivalence of hydrogen sulfide. Therefore, number of equivalents of hydrogen peroxide, how much? Let volume of hydrogen peroxide required, volume of hydrogen peroxide required is equal to VML. VML. Therefore, we can write here volume in liter is V by 1000 into normality 4N. Is equal to, this is number of equivalents, equivalents of hydrogen peroxide. Now number of equivalents of hydrogen sulfide, how much? It is given, number of moles is given. So into number of moles into N factor. N factor of hydrogen sulfide is 2. Because here it will lose 2 hydrogen atoms to convert into sulfur. Therefore, so 2, 4 cancels out. We are getting 2. Or V is equal to 0.1 into 1000 by 2 is equal to 50 ml. is equal to, we are getting 50 ml. How? Let us see here. 2000 means 500, so 50 ml. Therefore volume of hydrogen peroxide required is 50 ml. That is how many ml? This is how much? 50 ml. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.